Clothing is one of the three basic needs. Food, shelter, and clothing. It's right up there. It's not a want, it's a need. And our children need to be clothed in order to come to school.
Blessing to me and my children. So I'm just very thankful, and the store just really makes them feel special for the day that they're here.
I like it because you have like a different selection of clothes, like a regular store pretty much.
My favorite thing is the pants and the people that work here because they're nice and they're confident and they don't give attitude like all the other stores do.
Discovering this store and this program just really, it just really changed our lives.
You have like all your different selections, like for smaller kids, bigger kids, and like you can pick dresses and like even a purse.
I have a teenage daughter, so she wants to be in fashion with everyone else and she wants to look good, and it's just very hard to explain the money situation to them.
And they have good clothes, and the clothes here are, you know, something that I'd go to the mall and buy, which is good because then they don't feel out of place in school. So it helps them, you know, to fit in with other kids and, you know, who can't afford to go and buy those clothes.
They make sure the customers feel comfortable here.
So when you go to school and you have these cool clothes, what does it say about you as a person?
It says that I am me.
The school actually told me about it. They were encouraging us to go, and at first I was like, no. But then when I came here, everybody makes you feel like you're shopping in a regular store.
What would you tell your best friend about this store?
I would tell her that there's a lot of good clothes and that she would look really good in them.
You're gonna have new clothes and you're gonna walk into school. And what are you gonna feel?
I'm gonna feel like myself is out there, and I'm gonna feel bad for all the other people that's gonna look at me and say, wow, I'm sorry, Jasmine, for making fun of you, but you really do wear good clothes.
Hard times right now. Work has been slow. I had my own business at one time, but now things are so bad. I lost my business, lost my house. And she's happy. That's the main thing. You know, the main thing, she's happy. It helps me a lot because the money's just not there as the way it used to be. And it's hard for me to put, you know, she wears the same thing. Every day she's wearing the same thing over and over. Self-esteem, you know, that's the thing you have to worry about with kids, self-esteem.